Hi everybody, I'm just putting some oxides on these two plates now. Bear with me, I'm trying to do it through the lens. This is a mixture of equal parts red iron oxide and manganese dioxide. The reason I've chosen them is that they're the only ones I've got. So it should show through the glaze. And I'm just putting the joins on. You can see that. Join here under the back. Okay, that's the stalks put on. I'm going to do some leaves now. This is the normal bamboo fine writing pen. It's a cheap one. I'll just try and get some longer strokes on here. Okay, there we have it. Leave the dragonfly. That's the finished piece there. Let's go on to the next one here. This is the bowl. I'm not really used to doing them on the inside of these bowls, so it's a little bit make it up as I go along. Oops. See? Slightly longer stalks there. There's a few leaves. What I'm doing with this brush is as I'm striking it, I'm twisting it, spinning it with my finger. So I'll just try and get a longer shot so you can see. Spin it. and it tends to drag it into a point. Okay, there's the two. We'll see what they look like when they come out of the kiln. And get a glaze over them. Okay.